voy a cansarla.
Lift up this leg pretty easy.
Let's do the same for this one. Okay. It's different that side.
Lift up the side again.
Okay.
Can you feel that one?
Yeah, definitely.
Slightly higher.
So that's side one.
5, 4, 3, 2. Can turn the hip to this side, please. Yep, good. I'm gonna tilt and check. So good, and then turn the other way. Good tilting also. Oh yeah, that's good. 1, 2. Okay, looking down again. 1, 2. I'm gonna compare two spots. You tell me which one is more uncomfortable. Okay. So the first one is here, and the second one is here.
Second one.
Second one's more higher. Take a deep breath in. Yes, and out. Oh, very good. T8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 10. Okay. I'm gonna go back to the first one. For this one, can we shuffle down the whole body? Yeah. Okay, good. Ah, that's better. Okay, can we breathe it again? And out. Good. Oh, very good. Okay. I'm going to change the angle slightly to also include the first one. Can we breathe in again? And out. Three. Good. So it was actually both of them. That's why. 3, 2, 1. This one's a good one. I just want to see if this is still there. The wedding's gonna be here?
Yeah, here, okay. Wine Center in the city.
One is over here. Mm-hmm. I push versus the second one down here. Which one is more uncomfortable?
First one.
The first one. Keep checking that one, okay. Doesn't lock up too well. Oh, there it is, okay. Quite a few of these alignments spaced out here and there.
Yeah.
Okay. These ones are better. Good, it's better as well. Good, so you don't have to do that one anymore, okay? Because it's nice and soft, pretty even now. I'm going to do an adjustment on the side there later. There's a really big misalignment there. And then if the one in the right pelvis behind is still tight at the end of the session, then I'll give you a homework for that one, yeah? That's good. Good. I'm going to do a smaller one at the end. Good. Now, for the big toe, if I wiggle, that's fine?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, let's check the hips in the front. And go floppy. Yeah, that's good, yeah. And then same here. Cool. Behind. That's good. Even more. Yep. Reset. Let's do the same thing again. Back again. Okay. Good. This one. Let's go back to the right side. Recheck this one. Go floppy again. Let's fold down. Yeah, perfect. And then compare with this side. Let's try to loosen the shoulder blade first. The hand over here. Looking down. Floppy shoulders again. Yeah, perfect. Good. Can we check this one? Put the hand over here. Good. Let's use a different angle. I'm gonna hold one, two.
Yeah.
The body goes slouching. Perfect. Lean behind with the low. Yeah. The
yeah.
I'm gonna switch focus back onto the arm again.
Mm-hmm.
Good. One more time.